Look at this. Nikki Bella's in a bad position here after she sent her sister Brie Bella to San Antonio. Oh, look at this.
Natalya hanging on. Oh.
And Alicia Fox is eliminated. Natalya, we're down to three.
And look at Alicia. She cannot wait.
Oh. Alicia Fox eliminated her former bestie. Nikki Bella's your number one contender.
Nikki, congratulations winning the Battle Royal, and now you are officially the new number one contender for the Divas Championship.
Yes, I am, and I just love how you say that. I almost want to make you say it again, but yes, I am the number one contender. And I have to say, winning at Hell in a Cell was the best thing for me, because not only did I prove that I was the better Bella, but Bree's my personal assistant. And you know, sometimes duty calls, and she unfortunately had to go do an errand for me and had to miss the Battle Royal, but in the end, it worked out for the best because, well, I won.
And of course, you won. Now an opportunity to face the current Divas Champion, AJ Lee. In your opinion, what does AJ have to look forward to?
I'll tell you what she has to look forward to. It's a farewell party to that championship, because that championship is coming home. Little B is finally coming home, and that championship will be mine.
Thanks for getting eyes on the show. And these abs. Eyes up here, ladies. For more videos like the one you just watched, click over here. And if you'd like to subscribe to the WWE YouTube channel, hit me up right here. And if you'd like to see yours truly in the most exciting Money in the Bank cash-ins, click on the 8-pack here.